वाट ऑन वाट फैक्टर्स दिस पर्टिकुलर फ्रिक्शन विल डिपेंड. वेरी गुड नाना. ऑन द नेचर ऑफ द सर्फेसेस. कीर्तना इज इट राइट नाना. ऑन द नेचर ऑफ द सर्फेस फ्रिक्शनल फोर्स विल डेवलप सॉरी डिपेंड.
Yes, sir.
Okay, Nana. How can you say frictional force will depend upon the nature of the surfaces? How you can understand? Can you explain me how?
Where can I?
Nana, Arya, tell me.
For example, if it's a rough surface and you're rolling something onto it, and then you put some force on an object and it rolls onto it, the object would actually have like slower speed than the one on a smooth surface because there's like an opposite force, which is friction. So then friction is more on like rough surfaces and friction is less on smooth surfaces. That's why like objects, when you put force on them, they travel faster in smooth surfaces than on rough.
Yes sir, if the surface is very rough, sir, the interlocking of the hilly like substances will be more, and if it's a smooth surface, then it will be very less, so it will move faster object.
Very good Nana. Suppose right, that means nature of the surface. Nana, nature of the surface means the surface may be smooth or rough. If it is smooth, it will travel more distance as the friction is very less. And if surface is rough, the distance traveled by it will be less as frictional force is more. So the first factor affecting the friction is which one, Nana? Nature of the surface. Nature of the surface means either it may be smooth surface or maybe rough surface. Okay. And the next factor which will affect the friction is nothing but weight, Nana. What is the next one, Nana? Weight. Do you know what is the weight?
Yes, sir.
Tell me, Nana, what is the weight?
Sir, it's mass into acceleration due to gravity.
Very good. Mass into acceleration due to gravity. That will be called weight. Any other one, Nana? Mass into acceleration due to gravity is an equation. But what do you mean by weight? Weight is also a force or not?
Sir, weight is a force.
Very good, Nana. Weight is a force. Weight is also a one kind of force only, Nana. The gravitational force acting on any object is known as what, Nana? Weight. So if more weight is there, friction will be more. If less weight is there, frictional force will be less actually. So instead of saying weight, what they said is the force with which two surfaces are pressed together. See here, the force with which two surfaces are pressed together. So suppose if one surface is pressing the other surface more, means what, Nana? Weight of that object is more. Weight of that object is more. If weight is more, what will be there, Nana? Those two surfaces will be pressed with more force. If weight is less, Nana, then what will happen, Nana? The two surfaces will be pressed with a small force only, isn't it?
Yes.
Okay. So the pressing of two surfaces generally is due to what, Nana? Weight only, weight of the object. That means if weight of the object is more, frictional force will be more. If weight of the object is less, frictional force will be less. So in this way, on how many factors the frictional force will depend, Nana? Frictional force will depend upon two things, Nana. One is nature of the surface and other is on weight of the object. Or else you have to say like this: the force with which two surfaces are pressed together.